All right, listen up, fuckers.
You've fucking been complaining and bitching and moaning and shit, and we're fucking sick of it. So this is a fucking reason why we don't get our goddamn videos done.
Okay, one of the main reasons we don't get anything filmed is because there's a dragon living in the green screen room.
We only have a small window from 146 to 153 every day to film. We're going to try to do it.
Let's go. Be quiet.
Be quiet, man.
Hey, guys!
Mike!
No! No! Every day with you, man.
My bad.
Hey, dude. Yeah, we borrow a camera to film today?
No.
Alright. Whatever, dude.
I just need to get this hat out of here.
My dearest love, I'd like to tell you that I miss you dearly. The winters are cold here, and the summers are excruciating. The troops are losing their will to live. But still I fight on for you, my love. Every moment is filled with longing to see your face again. It is like you are here with me. What are you looking at? Get away. It's like you are here with me, only in my dreams. It's time now, my love, to tell you that I plan to marry you upon my return. Our wedding shall be beautiful. Doves, flowers, white dress, everything your heart desires, my love. Send my love to your family. Back off.
Hey guys, you
know
why not? Because
we're busy.
What are you guys doing?
The machines are coming! Oh my god!
Just a small town girl, living in a lonely world. She took the midnight train going anywhere. Just a city boy, born and raised in South Detroit. He took the midnight train going.